cool. Sell that. Sell these. Sell those. These things too. And this. Stuff. No, hold on to it because we're pretty close. We'll buy those things though. We are getting the last thing, which is capacity. Alright, now, oh, right, I was gonna say, it seems as though my air is like 110, which is what I believe it was on, like, I upgraded my rig in Dead Space 1, and that's what it left off at, so I'm wondering, it's probably not, but I'm just wondering if that's that may be transferred some way somehow. I don't know. Duration. Energy. Number of shots you have. Okay. So this is capacity. Duration. Charge. Oh. So it will charge. On my last one, it'll charge. Okay. Definitely going to upgrade that, because that final guy that keeps respawning at the end of the game is annoying. Ah, sure, let's go. Two tines intertwined? From the words of our savior, Michael Altman, we know that all life intertwines at the end to become one. One mind, one body, one voice. The marker echoes this with its intertwined spires. We echo this with our entwined arms, fingers touching in oneness at the top. It is our sacred ceremonial gesture, used in greeting and in opening of all ceremonies, large and small. Hmm. Cool. This thing has enough damage that I can just shoot.
Isaac, can you see the symbols too? What do you mean for the
straws? Yes, I see the symbols.
We are a threat to them. I know it. We have to work together.
Work together? Who's them? What, you mean Titan? Straws. Work with me, Straws.
We're going back up here. In, oh, and no, it does say indoctrination. Wow, okay. I almost thought it said inoculation. That's inauguration. Keep going. I already been in here, though. This is just back at the beginning. I can't tell. I think this is. Yeah, this is just the beginning again. Okay, I don't know why I needed... Yeah, indoctrination. Watch this.
Ever felt like you were meant to be part of something bigger? Then maybe Unitology is for you. Founded 200 years ago by our savior, Michael Altman, Unitologists believe that one day all mankind will be united through the power of a sacred artifact known as the marker. We call this process convergence. Imagine it. All mankind brought together with one purpose. With one mind, with one soul. No war, no fear, no hate. If that sounds like an ideal world to you, then look no further.
It literally burns them.
Coming, and Unitology is helping it happen.
It says, in the end, we're all just gonna die, and it doesn't even matter because we're not gonna be our own individual person. Do you want to become a part of a hive mind? If so, then our religion is for you. Really? Is this the person I need? I don't think I need to do that. That's another cool part that I like that they added, is that there's going to be security, but it said that it doesn't matter if the person's rig is alive or dead. This is the indoctrination room. It's literally called the indoctrination room. Wow. Alrighty.
Please replace the fuse for the observation center door in the junction panel.
What? I thought you were dead. You weren't moving at all. Oh god, that's a new feature. You shouldn't be using this. What's this? Come on. Security suit. That's what I already have, though, right? It's the blue. Oops. The problem is that if I don't get...
Make
I take off my helmet? What was I saying? Oh, right. If I don't find the right suits or whatever to, like, help me make it through the final difficulty, then I might have to replay this again. And, like, actually look it up or something. Is this back at the beginning, too? Yeah, it is. Indoctrination. What is the point of opening all this up? I guess I have 4 nodes now. I don't really want to go all the way back, though. Oh, actually, it's right here. Help. Is it right here? It's all the way down here. Oh, that's right. It's on that. Okay. It's on the opposite side, because I didn't go in here the first time. Because I just wanted to get through here. I didn't even care. Actually, I can sell some of this stuff, can't I? Oh, hey! Security suit. I had the security suit. Okay. Actually, I don't really need to sell anything. Security suit. Earth Ghost security suit. Triage suit. Agility advanced suit. Shock point. Security suit. That must be the blue one, because it's probably one of the most used ones. And it's right after Forge Engine, because I tried on the hazard suit. Which is 10%. I think that's the red and white one that I think looks like Mass Effect. Yeah, let's go ahead and grab the other. No, let's go ahead and buy a double. What's a double? Yeah. I think it actually does more health the lower you are, but I don't know, because I just like being full of health. Now, if it was like Zelda, where if you have full health, it does, like, it gives you a special attack, or like being at full health makes you less susceptible to panic attacks from Nicole. Now that'd be one thing. Oh, these guys. I was gonna say, that plastic cup just come ricocheting back. Whoops. Shoot. Okay, this is actually getting really uncomfortable. Like, one hand is positioned weird. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Whatever. Hey. Thank you. bother you? This was a creepy place to introduce these guys. Because it seemed like they were everywhere. Actually, I might just switch to... Yeah, I'm gonna switch. Just because there's no real area for me to...
Data unlocked out. There's something in the church. It broke the door.
Hang on. I'll try to override all the gates in the area.
Hurry. There's something out here, too.
That surprised me. Where are you? Oh, I've just got to fight these guys. Come on. Guys do a lot.
Isaac! I don't think I can...
Not now!
Isaac, I can't unlock the elevator. Can you do anything from your end?
Let me see what I can do.
Okay, once you're through, you'll go through the funerary wing of the church and down into the crypt. It's very important you not disturb. No, no, Earthcup can't jam us in here. Not in here!
Dana! Dana! Important that I want!
At least say the important thing. What's wrong with you, lady? There it is. Things came down now. Oops. Ammo is not going to be a problem, but health is. I think that's what I had an issue with last time. in Dead Space 1. And I mean, literally... Oh, gosh dang it.
We gather now to pay respect to the bodies of the dead. Those who have been
picked up, but... That looks like four. No, maybe it's three. No, it looks like five, really. Feel the spirit. Need to be checking what chapter it is already. Keep forgetting. Actually, I'm gonna switch because we're close proximity. I just don't want to take any chances getting too close to any of these guys. Still haven't saved yet. Chapter 5. Alright. So I'd say we're about a third of the way through. I think? I still haven't saved yet. I don't need to save. I'm practicing for the final, final difficulty. I know I can save, I'm just not going to save yet. For practice, because I... I mean, I guess all I really need to do is play through it again, remember, like, what are the hard parts or whatever. Text log. Software glitch that caused the thon loss of two bodies last week has returned. We were able to switch the majority of Section 1 over to manual control before any significant rise in temperature. I still suspect the IRFGov officers that were denied access to the crypt last week are somehow responsible. I may prove to be otherwise, with the timing on their visit and their error is too coincidental. We will reformat the operating system tonight, eliminating any chance of possible infectious software. We'll put a triple shift to ensure all goes well. Stay hydrated, kids. It does a lot more than you know. I'm really going deep. Also, I think when this door opens, there's like these two pieces slide apart, and then there's like another door that accordions, I guess is the word. I think that texture is the same like plastic texture used for covering the inside of the Ishimura. Right there. Maybe it's not. I got anything out of him. I only picked up two things. Hate you. I think that's the only time that there's like frozen ones. The good thing about this version of the game, though, is that there is the large health packs doesn't do everything. It's just a large health pack.
I think I found the exit, but it's way above me. Gravity controls are locked out. Dana? Fuck!
I don't know if you can see me. You need to go up. Do you hear me? You need to go up.
Schematic rope. I already have that, though. Okay. Thank you. Just keep this frozen at all times. Oops. That worked. Oh shoot, I used one of my little ones in the inventory. Yeah, I had one. Whoa. Excuse me. Give me this. Medium med pack. I already got that. Oh, an interesting mechanic would be to have, you know, the little spurts. If that was ran on air, that would be cool.
Exiting zero gravity.
That would just add another whole mechanic to it.
Damn it! I think they're jamming our signal with a mobile device. Someone get me the frequency on that jammer! They must have a gunship position near the compound.
Now what? Change your plans?
No. If they knew where we were, they would have killed us by now. Oh, shit! Signal fading!
I pressed tab and it like moved. If I do. Yep, that still works. Tab just goes to the right. Shift tab? Okay, there we go. What it normally is. Got a lot of this ammo, but I haven't upped it yet. There's really no need for it. Probably shouldn't sell it though. I need more of this ammo, but that's really common. Oh, I think I can sell one of these. The thing is that I should probably buy health. I'm gonna buy health. Let's see. 2, 5, 10. Sure. Let's just do it. Got 6 nodes. I mean... Whoa. Okay. Hello? I'm not holding right shift. Okay. None of my controllers are working. What is going on? It won't let me interact with the store, but I can interact with the door. Oh, goodness. Where's the nearest save station? Joy. Are you serious? Oh. It's doing that. I can't interact with the bench. I can't interact with the save station. Are you kidding me? What happened? Let's just set it back to defaults. This is annoying. Can I? I can't. What? Oh, now I can't even open this door. Are you kidding me? I don't know what to do. I am not playing the game over again. Because I have to get out. But I can't save. And I didn't save up to this point. I guess I'm gonna figure this out. I don't know. This is super upsetting, though. Alright, bye. Alright, speedrun. Not really, but kinda. I figured out what the thing was. It's, caps lock. So, if I go in, and... if I press caps lock, it just holds it for me. See? Those are my hands clapping. Caps lock just does that. So I looked it up on my phone. I've got like a list now, and I did not miss anything. Nothing important. Hi, wow, you are all the way in here now. It used to be in there, but somehow ragdolled his way in here. So that's all it was. I accidentally pressed caps lock when I was fighting. So I was playing this and recording, and then I lost footage. So actually the good thing about that is, well, because I'm not saving or whatever, it bumps me back here. So that's good, because otherwise I wouldn't have a way to get back here. So if the game crashes again or whatever, then I will just, I'll wait a little bit, and then we'll just pick up where we left off. Because when I'm saving a bunch, and the game crashes, my recording software stays the same. That. Shoot. Because I can't just go back to a different chapter like some games. It's dependent on save spots. So I think that's actually pretty good, that I'm not like saving or whatever. Huh. Oh, come on, I shot that. There we go. Why is that thing moving? Oh, that's the best I've ever done. Oh. What was I talking about? I was just talking about the game, I think. Oh, there is stuff. Okay. Stuff here. Because I just love playing this game. There's something really interesting about this that just makes me enjoy playing it. I kind of like the first game. Because I was fixing stuff and whatnot. But, you know, that's whatever. I don't know how I managed to get away from that. Because in the first game, you're actually, like, fixing the world or whatever. That's kind of what I'm hoping the third game is going to be like. I doubt I'll have, like, an actual ship or whatever. Probably have to wait for, like, Mass Effect and stuff like that. Or whatever. I don't know what to call it. But, like, actually having, like, stuff that I have to take care of, that maybe it's timed or whatever, and I'm like actually looking after a specific ship or something. I don't know, I just thought that'd be kind of cool. That's kind of what I liked about the first game. Tell you to let it go, but don't. Instead, let it fester and boil up inside of you. Heed my words. Don't let it go.
Dana, you still with me? I've reached the top of the church.
You're almost here. I'll be waiting by the shuttle.
So, Oh, hi. Oh, that's what it was. I've got a list on my phone of things in chapters, not specifically where they are. I didn't miss anything.
You're a unitologist.
Let's see, let me get
it. Of course you are. Why did I trust you?
Well, you didn't have a choice, Isaac. I told you there was a cure and you came running.
Why are you doing this? Why can't everyone just leave me alone, huh?
You're a dangerous secret, Isaac. EarthGov won't leave you alone because they're afraid you'll destroy their marker.
Chapter 1, Elite Engineering Suit. I got that.
After
Chapter
all,
2, power nodes and stasis
you
pack.
Did build it.
Chapter 3,
about?
Pulse
well, that's
rifle.
Why we brought you here.
And javelin gun ammo.
To build markers for us.
Chapter 4,
to
security suit.
Convergence
Chapter
to
5,
the
Ripper,
galaxy.
Medium med kit,
you
line gun ammo, detonator.
Just give me the fucking cure and let me go.
Oh, we don't want to cure you, Isaac. We need that
yeah.
precious little head of yours just the way it is.
Those are the things I just got. Detonator. I know you got
line. Now would you escort Isaac to the shuttle and put him
I'm
in
sure
stasis?
And then next chapter,
the
chapter 6,
is
seeker rifle, pulse rifle ammo, flamethrower, and vintage elite. Which I already did get in a previous playthrough, so I know where it is. I'm probably gonna forget. It was relatively easy to find. So it's like, it's good to know that there's not gonna be like super secret hard to find, I guess. They're all still relatively easy to find. Oh, and then this guy again. And if we remember, it's because when you're aiming, melee is this. Hold on, give me 2 seconds so I can focus. When you left click, it's primarily fire. While you're aiming, that just fires your gun. But if you're not aiming, that's melee attack. And if you're aiming and you press space, that does your alternate fire. And if you're not aiming, it does the foot stomp. So it's because I changed controls, that's why. And then, come on, give me something. And right there you have to aim. You actually do have to hold right click, but it's still melee, even though you have to aim. It's weird. It's weird. Chapter 6. Okay.
Isaac! Isaac, are you there? Geek, can you hear me?
What do you want, Strauss? Look, it's over. All my plans just blew out the window.
No, it's not over, at least not yet. Isaac, we build it. We can tear it down.
What, you mean the marker? Do you know where the marker is, Strauss?
It's in the government sector. The government sector, but we have to move now. Now, because time is running out for moving for us.
Strauss, where are you going? Shit.
So I didn't actually need to stasis that guy back there, but I did it just because I could. There's seeker rifle. Probably gonna drop it just because I don't know. Might need room. Oh, I've got a lot of room. Oh wow, I do have lots of things. I don't know, hopefully I'll find a store. But I really need to. See the, what's it called? The things are still in their places, like, there's not a limited amount of things everywhere. It's just, you pick them up in smaller amounts. See, that would have been 4, and that would have been, like, 8 or something. It's just a smaller amount. That's what increased difficulty is with, it says more scarce resources. There we go. But yeah, sorry if I'm.
They were afraid of us after possessions. I remember. They took us to the machine for our sessions, for the steps.
I don't remember any sessions.
You're lucky you don't remember. When you do, he starts coming back.
Who? Who comes back? Who?
Look at you. You've grown up so much. What are you doing?
Strauss, don't follow. He's not really there.
You're tight.
So, sorry if I'm, like, running around and you're, like, worried that I'm gonna get attacked or whatever. But I'm, like, I know, like, this stuff. Like, how it spawns. Even if I don't remember specifically, like, what enemies are where and, like, what happens in a specific area. I know that there's not gonna be any monsters right here because I just got out of the elevator and stuff. And there's not really space for it to jump out down here. I mean, occasionally they come through, but not very often. Right here, here's a big room. We're gonna fight some monsters in there. You're mostly gonna come in from there, and then probably gonna get like two or something from down there, and then probably some from up above. I don't know. We gotta figure it out. But, to pick up as much of this stuff. Oh, my inventory is full. Alright, well, we're about to fight some guys, so this will free up some space. Actually, what do I have? Got one single one of these. Drop that. One single one of these. Drop that. Actually, I don't need these schematics because I already have them. Oh, I did get the line ammo. Okay. Oops. Did it again. There you are. Careful not to hit the body. Is that it? No. Aha. Not taking any. Oh, I should have stasis him. Where are you? Come on. Guys moving around so much now, it's not fair. Alright, now I can pick up all these things. Alright. Give me all the things. Where's the thing from this one guy? It was... there it is. Okay. Because I knew it fell on the ground. See, that's the thing. I don't know if I don't pillage them fast enough, if their stuff is just gonna go away, or what. So, like, I didn't get this guy. Here's a store. Yeah. I'm gonna detonate our secret rifle. Alright. Sell. Alright. Let's go ahead and move one of those. Move two of those, because I don't need all that stuff. But the thing is that I'm not gonna be selling any more ammo. because it's pretty rare. And I'm probably not going to buy any nodes either, because I might need health kits. Might need health kits. But I've got a large med pack. The thing is that I use medium med packs up consecutively. Alright, let's go. Yes, I mean, I don't know. It's gonna be saving here, but I noticed this guy. So I need to use that right now. Saved here. Open space. Open space. There's gonna be stuff in here. There's more of you on this. Are you dead? Anymore. There's one. Did I get him? Yep. There's one. Come on. That did it. But it's not dead, is it? No, it's not. I like the sound that they make. Themselves. What? There we go. Let me get that guy, but oh, I guess because he was already here or something. Hey, power move. Let's see, bronze, plasma, 3, credits, 1600, not great, but I'm not going to complain, I'm not going to get a lot this round, so let's go. Let's see, what have we got? Rig is maxed out, so is plasma cutter, contact beam, seeker rifle. I need that reload. Capacity. Let's. Let's see what that damage does. Capacity. Reload, don't really need. Because it reloads really fast. Do not like the all-on-this weapon. The all-on-this weapon was so cool in the first game. Oh, well. Thing is that I need this capacity. I'm probably gonna go around here. So I might as well not go for the all. I guess I'll just do this reload and this capacity. I know you're supposed to hold on to one, but there was room just there. I'm sure there's not going to be enough room there.
Entering zero gravity.
There's nothing down this hallway. There is plasma energy. Alright. I don't know if I've said this yet, but I think the moving around, if that was dependent upon air, that would be really cool. Oh, it's... Where is the fire? And I'm going to go ahead and stick you back in, and you coming with me, because I remember. My last playthrough. I didn't remember it. There we go. Oh, hey. Where were you? Where were you back there? We needed you. Put out that fire. That huge fire. Not expecting that. No! That's why you always check. Wow. Okay, he actually did a lot of damage.
Machine.
Strauss, calm down. He can't hurt you.
He wants me to go into the dark machine, Isaac. I can't go. She's in there. She's waiting for me.
Strauss.
Oh God, oh God, oh God.
Strauss, listen to me. You need to keep moving. Can you get to the train? Can you do that?
He's coming. Can't talk.
I don't understand what he's talking about. Is he actually talking about the machine at the end of the game? Who's the she that's waiting? Are you kidding me? Why does that do so much damage? I hate these guys. The she, because it couldn't possibly be Nicole, could it? Detonator. This would be a good spot for that gun. I wish there was like a thing that I could do to like trigger them or something. Instead of just having to walk forward far enough. Good damage. Oh, come on. And that's it. Still need to get headshots. At least getting a headshot will actually kill them now. Didn't used to before, so. Is there really only 5 of them? Huh, guess there was only 5. Nothing. Again, I don't know why I like this gun so much. It makes no sense. This is probably one of the worst game or worst guns to be using, but I like it. Oh, what? That was turning blue. It blinked out twice me. I couldn't get to it fast enough. Or I couldn't get to it. Whatever. Got lucky on the last one.
Isaac, he's gone. Listen, the steps can destroy the marker. Step 1, crawl into the dark machine. Step 2, the screws go tight all around.
I don't understand.
Oh, God, he's back. No! No, 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 no!
Guess there's nothing back there. Seems like I would, though. Oh. It's Ellie! I like Ellie. Please, Ellie's a cool new character. Explore.
You want to talk? You talk from there.
All right. Calm down.
Say I'm going to help. The last person who said that tried to kill me.
Hey, take it easy.
I'm just trying to get through.
Yeah, you got that right. You try it, and you're dead.
Jeez, edgy much. I mean, I know it's the apocalypse, but I mean, no need for a common hospitality.
Look, I think we got off to a bad start here. I'm Isaac.
Ellie. What do you want, Isaac?
I'm trying to get to the transport hub. I need to get to the government sector.
What do you think we were trying to do?
I'm not police.
Hey, I can help you. Besides, we got a better chance if we stick together. Don't you agree?
It's not a chance, Isaac. Other people are just a liability. I'll release the door lock. But after that, you're on your own. And please, don't follow me, okay?
Wait.
Gun looks so big. It's not that big. Whoops. It's not that big, though. Even if it's open, it's not that big. I don't know. I guess they're trying to make her look more childish, make her look smaller or something. Following you, we're just heading to the same location. Oh, that was quick and easy. Hey. Saving, because if I... Oh my god, I can't... Oh. Didn't I sell that? I thought I tried to sell that. Oh, I've been holding that for a while. Let's move. What have I got? I'm still doing pretty good on everything. I think I'll move one of those. The thing is that this, the plasma energy, isn't the most common thing anymore. Everything is just common, so I really gotta gauge what is good for which scenario. Oh, come on. No. Just need an arm. There we go. Come on. And now you're just gonna get me. Oh, this guy died to the thingy. No, give me... Thought there was one more claw. Oh, it was a wall, that's right. There you are. God, you feel like I had one more. I was not aiming. I'm so upset. Ellie had to go through here too. Accuracy is good, because if I accidentally shot one of them, it would blow up in the face. At least this way, if they get close enough, I can still... Or if they get too close, I can still... Understand why they're trying to be creepy or whatever with the babies. Oh no, it was... messing with the little boys. Come on. Come on. Where's the third one? Why does he take so much? This stuff. Move. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. There we go. No. All right. More of you. That guy is it. I think I got these on my first run through. Let's see, what do I have? Let's go ahead and use up. There we go. This too.
Stone denial? Afraid you're gonna cut your wrists if you listen to me?
I'm not listening to this. You may fool Strauss, but I know you're not real.
Oh, you claim I'm not real, and yet here I am?
You're just a hallucination. Strauss knows how to destroy you. He knows how to destroy the marker. We will destroy you.
How convenient.
I'm just going to the vintage elite suit. All right. Moving on up. Getting on the bus. A little late.
Isaac and Ellie, I found someone. Another survivor. He says he knows you.
Isaac.
I said, stand still.
Ellie, take it easy. His name is Strauss. I know him.
He looks twitchy. I don't trust him. Don't move.
Ellie, I need him to be not dead. I need him.
Shit. Okay, Isaac. I'll march him to the hub, but if he does anything stupid, anything, I will shoot him.
Thank you, Ellie. See, Ellie's so cool. She's just like, alright, I'll deal with this. I'm really sad though, because I don't think they're gonna bring her back in the Dead Space 3. And if they are, it's gonna be like, she's gonna be like some sort of scientist somewhere or whatever. She's gonna have her own house, and maybe I'm gonna go visit her, but she's gonna be an NPC. She's not gonna be like in one of these suits for sure. Just because I would make sure that she wouldn't be getting into trouble. I don't know if she comes back to me. She could be like a really cool, like,
Isaac! We're up here! Come on, move!
Hello, Isaac.
Well, this brings up bad memories.
Oops, did I
barely
just
managed to escape the CEC facility this morning.
Wait, you're CEC?
Heavy equipment pilot, class 4. You?
Engineer.
Nerd. Figures.
Hey.
It's dark. They'll find me in the dark.
Shut up. It's okay. It's just a power outage.
You guys all right up there?
Hello. Shit. I think life's too.
That's not good.
Hey.
Our two remaining runners.
That's
Clark
pretty cool. That's the vintage elite suit, isn't it?
I knew it was only a matter of time before you reached the transit hub. You would find the train inoperable.
Are you insane?
You cut off power to life support. There may be other survivors over here.
Public sector is already beyond acceptable recovery conditions. I can't allow you to escape. Goodbye, Clark.
I think that's all of them, for now.
Hey, shoot.
Why did Tideman turn off the power? What did you do to piss him off so much?
LED. You know what a marker is?
Wait a second.
Yeah, the unitologist on my crew wouldn't shut up about it. Why, is it real?
Yeah, it's real. Tideman made one using codes. Patterns stored in our heads, mine and Strauss. Everything that's happening on this station is happening because of that marker. I have to get to it and destroy it, and I need Strauss to tell me how.
You're a strange man, Isaac.
Will you help me?
We're about to suffocate, so I think I'm better.
Okay. Listen, we need power. Without it, we have no air and no train. The Sprawl's gotta have backup batteries somewhere.
Yes. The solar array's up there. But they've been mothballed for years.
Okay, all right, good. I'm heading there now. If I can start them up and get some power to the train.
You'll need someone to open the collector panels. I can do that.
Take Strauss and keep him safe.
It's like, all right. Let's go. Chapter 6.